You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it up, and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you.
Good.
Yay!
Thank you. I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
Schon neue beste Freundin.
Ja. We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super cool.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
Ja, sehr gut.
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
Na komm. Machen wir die Albernheit mal mit.
A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
Die ist ein bisschen creepy.
Hey, ich möchte deine beste Freundin sein. Ich möchte deine beste Freundin sein. Ich helfe dir, aber du bist meine beste Freundin.
Oh.
That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
Thanks, Sarah.
So, jetzt brauchen wir nur noch was zum Bandagieren. Ja, ich weiß. I still need bandages. Was haben wir hier? Okay, scheint gerade keiner zu sein. Huschen wir mal rein. Das reimt sich. Ja, wie ihr vielleicht schon bemerkt habt, ich habe jetzt die letzten Parts nicht Hallo und Tschüss gesagt. Ich hoffe, ihr habt da Verständnis für, weil sich die Gelegenheit noch nicht so wirklich gegeben haben, mal eben hier Pause zu machen. Eine Uhr? Was soll ich damit? Nee, die lassen wir schön drin liegen. Was soll ich mit einer Uhr? Ich will die nicht beklauen.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Aha. Board game. Gut, komm. Ich habe mich jetzt nicht hundertprozentig umgesehen, aber ich versuche mich jetzt mal wieder rauszusneaken. Und ich würde jetzt erwarten, dass das nicht funktioniert. Ich werde jetzt sowas von erwischt. Wow, ich werde nicht erwischt. Verarscht mich nicht.
Hey.
guck mal, ich bin sogar zurück in dem Dingen drin. Sehr schön. Okay. Ach, wie süß. Mit Blümchen. Ach, die arme Maus, ey. Die ist so tough.
This is gonna suck.
Ja. Ach so, ich muss. Okay, Dicke, dann komm. Das wird jetzt sehr wehtun, Schatzi. Es tut mir so leid. Es wird so wehtun. Es tut mir so leid. Oh Gott, nein. Oh Gott.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
Die ist so cool. Oh mein Gott.
Christa showed me.
Ja. Christa, Sinn. Du kriegst das hin. Oh, ich will das nicht sehen. Nein, jetzt machen die auch eine Großaufnahme. Ihr seid doch bescheuert, ehrlich. Was muss ich denn machen? Hä? Ich verstehe das nicht so ganz. Ach, ich muss gedrückt halten, richtig. Ah. Hat sich ja die kleinste Nadel. Oh Gott, bei mir zieht sich gerade alles zusammen. Das arme Kind. Oh Gott. Genau, ein paar grobe Stiche reichen. Reicht einer, Schatzelein? Oh, oh Gott. Oh Mäuschen, es tut mir so leid. Nein, das ist so fies. Ja, der ist schon ganz schwindelig, wie ihr sehen könnt. Oh, die kann kaum noch richtig machen, ey. Ah. Oh, das ist so fies. Okay, Mäuschen. Du hast echt Eier. Das ist gar nicht richtig zugezogen, oder? Schätzelein.
Good enough.
Okay, dann jetzt Bandage drum. Es war so klar, war so klar. Hier, das Ding. Warum steht da eigentlich mal R1? XXXXXXXXXX. Na, die werden morgen gucken. Na, die werden morgen gucken, wenn die in den...
Holy shit.
Na...
How the hell did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
Are you happy? I could have died, you know.
Well, you didn't.
I just needed some help.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside. You hungry?
As hell. Oh, oh, oh. Schnucki kriegt keine Antwort. Sperr ein kleines Mädchen in Schuppen mitten in der Nacht, wo es kalt ist.
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Man glaubt uns also langsam. Ja, ich glaube, die ist immer noch so ein bisschen angepisst.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
Okay.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs. Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Also die Tochter weiß noch gar nicht, was da abgeht oder was.
Hey, buy some food if you're hungry.
Schnuckibär. Oh ja, das wäre jetzt toll. Ich muss auch unbedingt einkaufen gehen. Schon so spät.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Well, you can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps.
Narben sind cooler als Stümpfe.
I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Ich glaube, der ist gar nicht so böse. Der soll jetzt nur so böse rüberkommen.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there.
For being a dick.
I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just...
We had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked.
Oh, man.
And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Ach ja, nach Hollywood gehen, berühmt werden.
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. You let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Cool.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
Oh, Schnucki Bär, das ist so süß von dir.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Sehr gute Einstellung.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him?
He got bit.
The same thing that happens to everyone, but he saved me first, lots of times.
Ach man, hör auf, ich heul gleich schon wieder.
Yeah, he was.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Okay. Besser Lichter ausmachen, sagt er. Der ist noch irgendwie, den kann man noch nicht einschätzen. Aber Schnucki Bär ist cool. Und der andere, der mit den blauen Augen, der ist auch, glaube ich, gar nicht so übel. Sagte ich ja. Ach, die Zicke. Die Schwangere, die nicht weiß, von wem das Baby ist. Das Luder. Ah, du bist immer noch hier. Ja, ja, blöde Kuh. Lass mich allein. Hey, guck mal.
Luke invited me to stay.
Wessen Baby ist das?
But that's not how things work around here. We make decisions as a group, and you're wearing out your welcome. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Ich frag dich gleich. Lass ich mal die Zicke raus. Doch nicht. Blöde Kuh. Obwohl, die ist bestimmt auch nicht so fies. Lässt nur die Zicke so raushängen. Ich nehme schon eine Stunde auf am Stück. Das wird hart. Ich brauche einen kurzen Moment, wo ich mal auf Pause klicken kann. Kann ich das hier während des Ladebildschirms machen? Nee, kann ich nicht. Schade. Da müssen wir warten. Ah, jetzt geht's, meine lieben Freunde. Gut, ich hoffe, auch dieser Part hat euch gefallen. Hinterlasst mir gerne einen Kommentar, wie es euch gefallen hat, einen Daumen nach oben, wenn es euch gefallen hat und ein Abo, wenn ihr wissen wollt, wie es weitergeht bei dieser neuen Soap Opera The Walking Dead Season 2 Episode 1. Den Titel habe ich vergessen, aber egal, ich sage einfach Tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.